Hello, this is Oopskid with Guy. Again, his name is Wilson. Let's go to the den. Right. And he's floating in midair. Now he's not. Oh. Weird. Right, so, here's our plan. We want wither skulls. One spawner. Oh, be careful, gas. So this is the fortress we're going. We want to be really careful. We push forward when we can. Are you okay? You look half blind. Did someone poke you in the eye again? Right, so the fortress is over here. The place we're going to is over. Oh, there's a wither skeleton right there. So, the wither skeleton will wither you, so. So we want to take out this- oh no. Watch out, there's a bunch- there's a gas, and there's a bunch of stuff. Okay. Someone's hitting me. Right, we're gonna back up. Oh no. Oh no, I'm gonna die. Oh my. I just saved it there. I just saved it. No! Oh! Whoa, that was close. Is your heart's up? Your heart's gonna go up. Mine's is like at. This bit, just get in. Right, we need to like make some sort of staircase because this isn't gonna work. And there's way too much blazes. Okay, we're gonna have to run. Villager, once my heart isn't full up yet, and I don't think yours is either. But we're gonna have to run as far into the fortress as possible. Nod if your hearts are full yet. Oh, don't go yet. Nod if your heart's full. Nod. Wait, my hearts are full. But remember, we just sprint into the fortress and then we block ourselves in with cobble. Is your heart okay now? Okay. Your hearts are halfway. Because there's five cookies. Now I understand. Right. Halfway could me. You know what? Let's just wait. Just wait. We'll come back here. You don't want to lose more. Actually, you know what? Do you want to go? Do you want to go now? Oh, that's what's happening. Oh, sorry. Sorry. Wilson! Oh my, there's way too much blue. Either go back and get a bow now. Yeah? Let's go back and get the remaining bows and arrows. Now we come back and we sprint. We sprint. And then block ourselves in. There was a bow somewhere. Right, I've got... We should find a bow somewhere. Steel... Bow isn't... It may be in the cupboard. Yes, it's in the cupboard and there's more arrows. So, we have 11 chances right now. Wilson, if you find any more. Oh, you found a bow as well. How much arrows have you got? Have you got a sign? There's... Make the sign. You can tell me. Or maybe you don't have any. You have no arrows. Still make a sign anyway, just in case. But... I don't think we... If we have feathers, a stick, and... Because I know we're definitely gonna... Right. You know what? 13 arrows. I think we can do this. Think. Where is he? Actually, let's check. Oh, whoa, there's a zombie. Zamb. Oh, yes, more feathers, more arrows. Sticks. Oh. Search for the stuff. There's the arrows. 24 arrows right now. Mr. Villager, oh, you're a porcupine. Did you find arrows yourself? Got shot by arrows. Can you pull them out? How much can you pull out? One. Fine, I'll give you some. There we go. So, I think we can do this. Do you think we can do this? Do you think we should go now? Shake my booty, shake your booty. Shake my booty, shake it, shake. Shake my booty, shake my booty. Booty. Okay, right. I broke glass, oh my. Wasting arrows. I originally had 12. That's fine. Got them all. Fine. That doesn't matter. I broke one piece of glass. That doesn't matter. We're going to the Nether. We're going to get these guys on. Hardcore parkour. They're ready. Right. Remember, we're going to run. We're going to run in 3, 2. Hello? You want to run? Right. In 3, 2, 1. Go. Oh, he hit me in midair. He hit me in midair. Whoa. I actually hit them. We actually took them out. Oh yes, I'm getting them. Oh my. Oh, we done it. Ish. We just ran through. Wait, is one of them following me? Cause I... Oh yeah, one of them's following us, but... We did demolish quite a lot of them. Oh my. Okay, I need to dig myself a hole. I'm gonna die. I died. That's fine. Villager, don't get the stuff. I'm just gonna... Myself, I can run. Because I've got no stuff on me now. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah. Go. Okay. Skilling. There. Whoa. Low hearts. I'm not... I'll be surprised if I make this. If I pull this off... Yes! I made it. Oh, and I've got all my stuff as well. Genius plan. Genius plan. 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10. Hardcore, hardcore. So we need to push yourself forward. Step at a time. So... We need to break a spawner at a time. So, by breaking a spawner at a time, and to do a spawner at a time, we need to slowly build walls. T go. Right, there's too much of these blazing. Oh wait, he's building up there. Right, I think I'm gonna go get in this bit. It's just a bunch of random. Abyss. Got a wither right here. He's withered me, but we can. Right, we're on the higher ground right now. We're not on the higher, but we're on the upper level. We can take them on. Right. So, actually, I wonder where the villager is. Villager. Whoa. He's mad. Whoa. He didn't hit me once. I'm too pro. Let's stay in here because let's actually block this off. Whoa, right. This is for glory. It's for all of Sparta. We're gonna take out that spawner. Oh my, this is it. Oh my. Whoa, there's so much stuff here, but we're winning. Oh no! You take in. Can you step in, please? Right, yeah, we can do this, taking turns. Right. Oh, whoa, you just went in for it. Oh no. Getting burnt to death. Oh. Right. This. We might have to. Oh my. Try and hit these. Oh yes! We've actually killed most of them. No. Oh. Oh my. We're actually picking them off one by one. So. I really want to pick stuff up, but. Not only half of them, it might be burned right now, but. Okay, right, my health is full. Oh my! They just started beating me up. Wow. Right, this guy can't snipe that good. Stop spawning. Right, we're actually doing this. Oh my, nope, maybe not. We're doing this one by one. They've taken our lives, but they will never take. Let's go again, let's go again. Burned me again. Hate this. This is. Failure of. Oh, actually. Into fire. Achievement, into fire. What's this? The spawner. You do this, get the spawner. Yes! Guys! One part down. Not just that, but we're actually going to take this spawner for our own. Yeah, this is going to be the spawner that we keep. And it's that. There we go. This is going to be the spawner that we keep, and we're going to be like, huh, these guys. These fools thought they could take us on. But they can't. Because we're too awesome. Now, where's Villager? Actually, I've got all of his stuff, I think. Yeah, I picked it up right there. So, we can do this. Right, I think we should. Oh, he gave us an advantage in arrows. He just despawns. Yeah, we're gonna take this back even if it demands spawning mobs. It's a magma cube. Not the now. We can take these guys on. Villager, wherever you are, come back to the. Little guys are going. I just broke my sword. I'm gonna have to use. No. This could be the end for me. No. Eat. I'm gonna die. Is that poison? No way. Half a heart as well. Guys. epic. I'm gonna have to use the villager's sword, because... And I had a good sword as well. I had a good sword. It served me well. Oh my. Oh, and a chest with diamond... What? Gold? Gold chest plate and horse armor? Decent. And we've actually picked up quite a bit of souvenirs, so we can make brewing stands and make potions finally. We can make lava resistant potions. Oh, villager. Villager, right. We can make fire resistant potions now because we've got magma cream. Arrows. I'm sorry I took your sword. Actually, I'll give you all the arrows because I took... Wait, did you make a sword? Did you make a sword? So, we're gonna have to take these guys on right now. Got them. Right, so where did villager go? I haven't been talking a lot. That's because we're in a stressful moment. Oh, and I didn't even get any wither skeleton stuff. Right, so we have to take on all these wither skeletons. I mean, right, so right, that's first hit, second. I'm going to take on the blaze, because... Oh wait, I gave you all the arrows that... Oh yes. We may have to do a full-on assault now. It looks like you ran out of arrows, so... Whoa, whoa. Whoa, that... That could have hurt me. Could have hurt me. So we... At least we got some stuff here. Hasn't even ran out of arrows yet, wow. Oh. Have you ran out of arrows now? Yeah, okay, let's go. Let's go, da-da-da-da-da. I know this isn't the way, but we want to take out as many of them as possible. Oh. Oh no, we don't have bow, but... It's fine. Oh my! Wither. Should be able to take this guy out. Yes, right. There's another spawner. Villager, come back. We want to get that spawner. Oh my. This may be a... Oh no, no, no. He could kill me now if he hits me one more time. No. I died. We need to get the stuff, get it back here, and then that'll be the end of this episode. But, jeez, oh my. Well, some revolution this was. So we need to run back in there, get our stuff as quick as possible. Oh my, it's right there as well. All I have to do is punch this guy to death. It's gonna take forever if you can hear my as well. Oh my, he could kill me right now, but that doesn't. Well, the villa, right? I have one more wither to kill, and then that'll be us. Oh my, this is just. Just out of control. I don't even think we want to go back to the earlier save, because this is actually pretty cool as well. Whoa, 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 whoa. We can... Oh my. Oh my, this guy's here. Okay, as long as we keep on picking up the stuff, will be fine. I don't know if the villager's trying to get his stuff back. I don't know where he is actually, but we have to. Oh, hi! I know where my stuff is, so I just need to kamikaze it, villager. This is literally what I do. Boom. And then I have to punch this wither skeleton to death. There's two! Let's beat this guy to death with a bone. Because this bone is gonna do great stuff. Oh. Oh. Come on. Yes! Stuff back. Oh. Hi. We can do good here, right? Get the bow. I've no clue where villager stuff is, but should maybe, like, I mean, I don't have duplicates of what I've got, so I don't actually inventory right now, but where did villager go? Stuff. Oh my. Not going there. They've nerfed the nether, definitely. Oh, there's a chest there. Oh no, but that's the one. Oh! Found it. Found it. Found where his stuff is. Just in time to probably die from withered. Whoa. One more hit and we're dead. Probably. So we want to keep on moving. Safe. Now we're safe. You can't possibly get there. Right. Yeah. Got. Oh my. That's. Sorry. Right. I may have to build up. I may have to. Yikes. Mission impossible. Wait, we're going this way. Dead end. Oh my, that was a water skeleton. At least no one can get me here. And that means no one. Whew. Oh my. Let's start building up. To be honest. It looks like. Right. I've wasted so much iron. Jeez, hiccups again. Hopefully nothing like falls down when I'm digging this hole. We haven't heard of the villager in forever. I'm gonna dig out a bit because I think we went a little. And if not, we're gonna dig up more. Okay, right, we found where it is. So. And it's the end of this episode once. Get home and the village is safe. Let's go. If we got lost. Where is our base? There it is. Right. Yes. Finally. Oh, we got our stuff back. Oh, that was so stressful. You brought a flint and steel. The villager brought a flint and steel. Or actually, maybe he might have found it. Oh, and there's actually a new the butter sword. Villager. Come back to the house. Folger, if you have nothing on you, then just kill yourself, but if you have stuff on you. Oh my. Oh, we've also got horse armor. We got so much coal from killing withers. Oh! There he is. Oh, there's his. His one arrow that he deserves. His glowstone. That's my golden chest plate. That's the end of this episode. Hope you enjoyed. See you in the next episode. Well said.